Hi and welcome back. My name is Vanessa from Wild Woman Bushcraft. You can see it, you can hear it. The summer is there. Today it's a really, really beautiful summer day. It's the first time hot, and today I want to check out this place here, this wood. There are some really old trees. I've never been here before, and today I wanna do an overnight or something here. Just sleep in my hammock, search for some medicinal and edible plants. We will see what it's coming, but I'm sure we have a great time. If you want, come with me. It's really hot. The sun is away, but it's so hot, I need to cool down. There's water, let's go in. The first strawberries. I found a medicine plant here. This is lady's mantel herb. In German we called it Frauenmantel. It helps women if they have complaints at the menopause or the menstruation. We can use the plant too if we have gastrointestinal problems. Inside there are tanning agents. They have an astringent effect. With this effect, the bacteria can hardly penetrate the gut. If you have a wound, you can also crush the plant and make something like a paste and give it out of the wound, and this effect can heal the wound earlier, so it goes faster. Behind of me here, you can see Hopfen, in German we call it Hopfen, everyone knows the product we for what we use the Hopfen, it's beer. For beer, you know, we use the flowers, but we can also use the leaves and the young part of the plant. We can cook them just 3-4 minutes and eat them. It's very tasty. And we can make a tea out of the plant, out of the leaves. And also we can make a tea out of the flowers. The flowers makes this, that we can sleep very well. If you don't sleep good, you can taste the tea out of the leaves or the flowers, and it works very well. I know many men will say they will use the other version, the beer, but with beer you can't sleep well. That's not so good like a tea. I found something interesting here at the tree. I found wool of animal. I don't know which animal. I know this from my sheeps. My sheeps rip their winter wool at the trees too, and it looks like the same. Smells like the same. You can see here these hairs and this fine wool. It's like a sheep. I don't know any animal from which it comes from. Have you any idea? I don't know. Kamerun-Schafe. Maybe a old shelter. Maybe it's just from kids. Maybe another bushcrafter used this place. Anyway, that's no problem for me. The nature is for everyone. The weather doesn't look so good now. I think it can be stormy. Now I'm gonna make my camp. If it rain, I'm at a dry space. I'm often use my GPS to check out the space around me. I can see at this card how long is the wood in this way or in this way. I can check out where are the next streets, where is the next supermarket, where is a river, and yeah, so I can use a place who is nothing around, and I have just a stressless night with nobody else who is coming. Maybe you took a camp place and think it's nothing around, and then you go a few hundred meters and there is a street for woodworkers. So yeah, with this GPS I can check out the places around me, and that's very good. I use it often. Somewhere here I will make my camp. Here I will hang up my hammock between these trees, and here is some water, just a little bit, but enough to fresh up. So, I need to hurry. The weather is coming. So the rain is coming. I just make so far a little camp. It's not perfect, but enough to be dry, and later I make it right. Lunchtime. I'm dry here, and outside it's bad weather, so what can we do? Eat. Now I'm sitting here under this old beech, and I have a roof out of leaves. I'm dry here, and it's perfect to look for the bad weather. now it rains just a little bit, and I make my top new because I have not enough paracord with me. So before I used this natural line, but it's not strong enough. So the top isn't strong. Now we have no storm before. It's just rain, but if a storm comes, it is better when my top is strong and not so. So I have just a little bit paracord over here at my first line for the top, and now I make it new and better maybe. So I think it's better now. I make it early to the earth, because if a storm is coming, I don't know. It's better to be near the earth, so the wind can't come under the top. I have not many space here under the top, but it's enough to sleep. With this sound effect, I can sleep tonight. Beautiful. Time to make my bed ready. Today I have no sleeping pad and no sleeping bag. I have only this sleeping bag inlet. It's normally just for clean the normal sleeping bag. You can pull it in. It's just very, very small. But in summertime it's warm enough for to use it as a sleeping bag. And here is the Pathfinder from the Guardian from Wechsel. It's normally to save the sleeping bag from fire sparks and wet. But today I use it as extra cocoon, that it's not too cold in the night. It's like a sleeping bag, just a little bit bigger, and it's a very hard material. It's like a big T-shirt, maybe. I don't find the right words, but you see it. So, ladies and gentlemen, I'm ready for the night. It's warm here and I'm very relaxed. It was a nice day. It was also nice to have a tour without fire. Before, I have fire at every tour, every time when I'm outside and do an overnighter, I had a fire. But it's also relaxed, so fire needs a lot of time to search firewood, make the fireplace, feed the fire. You can't go around like I do before, because you must be careful. And I think it's not important to have every time fire. How do you do this? Have you fire at every overnighter? Or just in winter? Because in summer it's dangerous for that the space around burns too. How do you do this? Let me know it in the comments, please. I'm interested how you do this. Now I'm here at a beautiful concert at the, well, what's the word, Wiese, outside the wood, the place with the grass. Help me, I don't know what the word. Yeah, I'm very relaxed and wish you a good night. We see and hear us tomorrow. Good night. Good morning, everyone. The night was good, but the morning was not so. It rains in the morning and we have a very high humidity and I have a wet layer all over my skin and this is something I don't like. But now it's dry and I hope the sun comes out again. Let's start a relaxed morning and see what is coming. So, ladies and gentlemen, that was it. I'm very, very relaxed and it was so stressful. I feel really, really good now. Now I go home and if you want, feel free to left me this one and a comment down below. Yeah, interesting products that I use, you find also here in the video information. Thanks for watching and I hope we see us at the next video again. Bye bye!